I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang wars?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
Scared the hell out of me. Love you.
Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look. Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it. Web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip.
Yeah.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
That's what he's doing.
Sorry, I'm back now. Headed to that shipyard. Any intel on what Fisk uses it for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Demons are getting worse than...
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse. Demons aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish? Good one. Go, man. MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then. Serious financing.
Hello, swing on something.
Oh,
1182, any available units? 1182.
And we'll continue in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.